The following is a WDW News Today original program.
Find you like this. Come on, Herbert, wake up.
Algie!
Herbert, come on. We gotta go do our President's Day special.
President's Day special? What happened on the 40th anniversary?
That was about 5 months ago.
Wow, we're really behind.
Yeah, we gotta do our President's Day special. Come on, it'll be a lot of fun.
Wait. Why are we celebrating the birthday of Bob Iger?
We're not. We're celebrating past presidents.
Like Carl Walker?
Yeah, I don't know why we're doing another opening sequence.
Seriously, what the hell?
I have no idea what's going on.
Hey, look, Nicolas Cage!
Oh my God!
It's not the bees!
Stuff in here.
Oh yeah, you know, it's kind of weird.
Oh yeah? Why?
I mean, look at it. You got stuff that makes sense. You got golf clubs, you got the spurs, a wine glass, mastodon tooth.
Well, that is a mastodon tooth. What is that doing here?
I don't know.
Anyway, beside that, what are we doing in the park on President's Day? It's freaking crowded, Herbert.
You know, I need to talk to you about that. Seriously, just follow me.
Okay. You know, Herbert, I'm really glad that of all days, especially today on President's Day, we were able to get the rocking chairs in Liberty Square. How did that happen?
Well, when you spend a lot of time here, you know when they're free.
It's true, I suppose.
You realize what you did?
No, what did I do?
You left me hanging for 8 months. Well, I got paid by the show. I had a downgrade to Pop Century.
Oh, I'm sorry about that, Herbert, but I'm sure you understand the value of education.
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah. All right, well,
it's good to see you haven't lost your touch.
Thanks. All right, but anyway, look, I'm here now. We can film a show now. We're all here. What do you want to do?
I think we owe it to our viewers to catch up on all the stuff that we missed over the last 8 months.
All 14 viewers would appreciate that, I think.
Yeah, I agree.
All right, so we're going to catch up with everything that we missed in the past 8 months. I like this plan.
Right.
Where do you want to start?
Right over there.
Okay, great.
Woo! God,
just like Winnie the Pooh. The Enchanted Tiki Room is back with its original tropical serenade glory.
Yep, with 400% more fire extinguishers.
Hooray! Well, they announced that Avatar Land was coming to Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park. You know what that means, right, Herbert?
Sure do! What's I'm that? King of the World! Oh!
That's the wrong James Cameron movie.
Game over, man! Game over!
You done?
Yep.
No, it means this. Watch this. Ah, there. That's a lot bluer. Better!
Better! Better! Better. Yes, better! Better! Better. Sorry. Better, not bluer!
Better.
Yep, it's still closed.
Trees look nice, though.
Oh, hey, look! Food!
Hey, look! Wine!
Oh.
Lots of it. Like, seriously, look, lots of wine. Weed. Lots of weed. Weeding off wine.
How much of it have you had today?
We're in the Magic Kingdom! None.
Alright, we're next for the pins. After 4 hours, we're the next ones to get the pins.
I can't talk about it in everything!
What?
Ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately we have run out of pins. We apologize for the
What's important about this, Herbert?
Nothing, I just really like millipedes. Simba.
Hi everybody, I'm here with the mayor of Tomorrowland. Push the trash.
Hey, it's me, what's happening? I want to introduce you to the mayor of New Fantasyland right over here.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the mayor of New Fantasyland, Herbert M. Filibuster.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, I promise we'll have the whole place open before the end of the decade.
That's a good promise. That is a good promise. Excellent stuff, so we'll be seeing you all around the Magic Kingdom.
Yay!
Well, it's a waffle sandwich.
Yep. Waffle sandwich.
Christmas Day, guys! Merry Christmas from the Magic Kingdom!
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, 2011!
Yeah, okay. Yes, yes! Happy New Year and Merry Christmas to all!
Taylor, I got you something special!
Oh, you did?
Yeah!
Well, let's see it.
Oh, yes,
fine. Wow, a used Mio liquid water enhancer and fruit punch flavor.
Yeah.
Thank you. You know, I'm gonna treasure that forever.
You know, that's the second best flavor after a sweet tea.
Well, good to know. I'll remember that in future. You know, I got you something too.
What's that?
I got you your very own little Herbert-sized Duffy. As you know, Big Thunder Mountain just closed recently. It's going to reopen later this year with general refurb work. They're laying new beams underneath the track. They're refurbishing.
Hey, howdy, folks. Please keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the train. Remain seated at all times. Now then, hang on to them hats and glasses, because this here's the wildest ride in the wilderness.
I didn't know you did impressions, Herbert. That was really good.
What impressions?
You know, here we are in Fantasyland, and it's hard to believe that we're here and Dumbo is gone. It's just not here anymore.
No, it's not.
What are you talking about?
Look, it's right over there!
Oh, I'll be darned. Look at that.
Yeah! And Dumbo's spinning attraction still exists.
Yes, okay, so Dumbo's there, and let's see, we've got Belle's Cottage over there, and we have Prince Eric's Castle over there with Spire. A lot of progress here in New Fantasyland. Where did he go? Where did he go? Herbert? Herbert, where? Herbert, oh my god, the president is right there!
Oh wow, look!
Oh my god!
Man, I wish I had my camera. I got a great shot from here! No, wait, no, wait, no!
I don't know, Herbert!
castle sure looks a lot like a...
No, Herbert. No. 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 It's Herbert. Herbert.
It's gonna say rocket ship.
Oh, thank God.
We got everything recapped and ready to go, so I'm glad we got that done.
Yeah, you know, we did miss a few things.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, the problem was we couldn't make the Magic Kingdom.
That's a fair point, you know.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah. But anyway, this is good. I'll go back to Louisiana and graduate, and then I'll come back here in May and we can do more things.
Oh, sweet. So only 4 months without episodes.
Yeah. It's good stuff.
How am I going to make money?
Oh, you know, that is a fair point after you did downgrade to Pop Century.
I need to get back to the Poly.
It's a fair point.
You know what?
What?
I'm going to have Google pay me.
Google's gonna pay you?
With YouTube money!
YouTube money? That's a brilliant idea, Herbert.
Yeah, I know. I'll do stuff by myself, and it'll probably be a lot funnier, and sooner or later, we might not need each other.
Oh, I'm not so sure about that. Tell you what, you hit that up and running. I'll come back in May, and we'll make some more episodes and just have fun with it, all right?
Okay.
Sounds good. You know what? I do have some few fast passes right now for Space Mountain.
Okay.
You want to go ride it? They're good for 5 o'clock to 6 o'clock, so we should be all right.
That's useless.
What do you mean?
It's 6:03.
Oh.